The first pitfall are errors that may occur when you run VBA code created by ChatGPT, and I'm going to show you why that happens and how you can avoid them. If you wanted to generate VBA code for your presentation, normally you first go over to ChatGPT. Enter your prompt, something like this one, which tells ChatGPT to generate VBA code to create a presentation for a company. Once the code is ready, you copy it, go over to PowerPoint's Visual Basic window, paste the code and click run. Now, sometimes the code runs smoothly without errors, but as you can see, this one did not due to an error. Before I tell you why, one way you can mitigate errors like this is by giving ChatGPT a programming role. Instead of saying, write me VBA code, you can start your prompt with, you are an expert VBA programmer, or you are a VBA programmer. This will get you more polished and error-free code, like it was written by an expert programmer. However, even with that expert role, the code could still have errors if you don't address this next point, and that is slow internet connection. I know that might come as a surprise, but ChatGPT performs at its lowest with poor internet speed. Here is my PC's network settings. It's currently connected to a Wi-Fi extender in another room about 10 to 15 meters away, and the connection is slow. This is a new chat window. I'll paste the same prompt and press enter. Now let's copy the code, go to PowerPoint and try to run it. Yet again, we still got an error even though it's a new chat. Now I'm going to connect my internet cable directly to my PC. Back to my network settings. You can see it's using a LAN connection. One more time, let's use the same prompt on ChatGPT. Copy the code, navigate to PowerPoint, paste and run the code. This time it runs without a hitch. Just by improving my internet speed, ChatGPT generated a code that is error-free. And it's not just about presentations. If your internet speed is slow, you might get poor responses from ChatGPT. I hope this was helpful. I'll see you in the next one.